A man accused of killing his ex-fiancée appeared in a Coweta County courtroom for the first time today. Investigators believe that Reginald Robertson killed Tiffany Foster. Foster disappeared in March of 2021. In 2021, Reginald Robertson told investigators that he saw her leave their apartment to go to the store and she never returned. Robertson will be back in court Monday at 9 a.m.